Epic Morning is brought to you by the Club at Cordillera.
Hey, thanks, Megan. We haven't made it that far, but check this out. There's still some dew drops and some rain droplets on the grass out here as we're making our way up Cinch, which is also a maintenance road. So when you're out here, it's an easy trail because it's basically a paved road, but you'll also be sharing it with some of the on-mountain vehicles that come up and do some construction. And also, you know, if you think about it, when you walk up to the top of the mountain, you can actually enjoy a meal at Spruce Saddle. Well, this is how they get the food up there, is through these maintenance roads. So this is a really good one, especially for a rainy day like today, because we're not very far up here, but check out the views that we're already experiencing. And this is just, you know, not maybe even, I don't know, 500 feet from the village at Beaver Creek. So this is also great, especially when we have the cloud cover like we have for this morning, because if it does start to rain, you're not very far from the base area and you can get down quickly and safely, because if there is any thunder in the forecast, there really isn't a safe place to be outside. So on days like today, when we have this much cloud cover, I like to kind of stay close to home and also take it nice and easy and make sure that it's not going to be super muddy. So this is definitely my idea of a rainy, epic morning. Now, with the clouds out here, it also makes it a little bit tricky as far as what to bring when it comes to those sunglasses. Up next, Megan has your lens of the day.